a basic plank that you're gonna hold nice and easy, hands under the shoulders. You can open up the feet if you need more balance, or you can bring the feet together so that inner thighs are touching. Try to make sure that those hands and wrists are underneath your shoulders. You're gonna look down at the floor, directly down below your face. So it's a little bit in front of your hands. Now, don't drop your hips down. Don't lift them up. Try to make one straight line from your tailbone through the crown of your head. Engage in the core, pull the belly in, and breathe.